You say, hi, Uncle Scott.
Hi, Auntie Scott.
Hi, Auntie Katy.
Hi, Auntie Katy.
I love you.
I love you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
What else do you want to say?
Pake.
Pake.
Watching you guys interact and seeing just the amazing love that you guys have for each other is just out of this world.
I love you guys.
Enjoy.
Oh wait, is it on? Oh, it's rolling.
Oh wow.
Oh.
We have a cue card there?
Action.
Say is that it's funny how life turns out. I had this roommate. His name was Keith. He was a frog. What can I say?
I don't want to fake it. I just want to make it. The ornaments look pretty, but they're pulling down the branches of the tree. I don't want to think about it. I don't want to talk about it. When I kiss your lips, I want to sink down to the bottom.
Absolutely rocked. Kick ass band. Amazing ceremony.
Scott, I love you. Katy, I love you. I can't imagine a more complete couple.
And you know what? You're still wrong politically, man. All right, out.
Congratulations, Katy and Scott.
And you and Katy will be just fine and a wonderful life together.
Katy, Scott, you guys rock. You rock my world.
Love you. Good luck.
Katy, you are my wonderful, brilliant, crazy, wild daughter that I love so dearly. You inspire me. You exhaust me. You thrill me. I love you. And I am so pleased that you and Scott have found each other.
My heart is full. It was wonderful to watch you exchange vows today.
I think you're getting emotional right now. But I'm just thinking mostly just about how compatible you guys are when I see you together.
Scott, the first time you came to visit the family, we were all impressed with you. We all fell in love with you.
Happy life together.
Now that you're grown up, it's time to get busy.
Yeah.
No fooling around anymore.
Okay. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Love you guys. And